intercepted by Redford for Ray. And a perfect dipping volley gives Hibs a lead. So Johnston again, causing problems at the near post. Cooper looking for the far post, ball to Jackson. Ball still in play. John McDonald not quite tall enough, and Ray hooking it clear. And this time it's Jim Bett. Well, there's just no let-up in the action. Still being played at a hectic pace, particularly in the middle of the field. Just look how crowded it is in there. That's a good pass from Bett to McDonald. And that's a penalty kick to Rangers. Rangers. Bett